Hey, does anybody remember that time Katy Perry wrote another song for Kelly Clarkson? And this was off the same Kelly Clarkson album that Long Shot was on, so it's not a surprise. It's a similar vibe to what Katy was doing at the time. So even though I definitely think that Katy has her mark on this, like it very much sounds like a Katy Perry song, the real secret sauce, I think, are the two other songwriters on this song, Greg Wells and Kara DioGuardi. Greg Wells has worked with everyone from Adele to Taylor Swift to you name it, he's probably worked with them. Kara DioGuardi is a personal songwriting hero of mine. If you're not familiar with her, look her up. She's written so many hits. In fact, she's written another Kelly Clarkson song. And you can hear the similarities between that song and the one her and Katy wrote for Kelly. Oh, sweetheart, put the bottle down. You've got your mother and your brother every other. But Kara has also popped up in other places that you might not expect. The story at the time, I think, was that Kara and the lead singer wrote that song in like 5 minutes or something. And Kara's actually in the music video. She stars as the girlfriend. Ex-girlfriend? I don't know, she's driving away. Yes, Katy did a demo, although I don't know if it was a demo. I think this might have been something Katy was intending to release at one point, but never did. And so it ended up with Kelly.